And if you look at our 5-day forecast, you'll see that we get rain!